Okay, this is an MTF in space, apparently. I just want you just to focus on her hair. Normal hair will be able to move left, right, up and down. It's fluid motion, but her hair stays up. Have a look.
Ask about toothbrush and toothpaste. So, luckily enough, toothpaste, you can do it upside right this way, is sticky,
It
and so it sticks to
stays
your
in the
toothbrush,
same
no problem.
position.
Another cool thing
Still.
is that water sticks to your toothbrush too. If you can see it,
It's water
I'll have some water
CGI.
come out. And water is pretty neat up in space. It'll stick to your toothbrush. And it will make
See her hair? It's sticking exactly the same
a big
position.
bubble.
Okay?
And that's just by surface tension. I'm gonna swim in this pool and show you a little bit about underwater posing. My experience in modeling, I got
Look at her
started in
hair.
art nude modeling about 4 years ago. And then about 3 years ago,
Look at her
I
hair, it's
went underwater
moving.
modeling.
Left, right,
And
up
I
and
kind of
down.
immediately went with underwater modeling and modeling in a mermaid tail underwater. My first time modeling underwater, I didn't have a lot of swimming experience, and I didn't even know if I could open my eyes underwater, but went ahead and just decided to try it and do it. And it ended up feeling really natural, and I really enjoyed it and got some amazing photos and have continued to do it and get better.